great day at Ayresome Park. The Middlesbrough team take the field as second division champions.